Howdy. I'm Ken, the singing ranger Cordle, and I'd like to dedicate this song to about the bestest brother-in-law a man could ever ask for, John Henry Mullins. Understand his favorite song was the Salty Dog Blues. So here you go, John Henry, this is for you. Well, standing on the corner with a low-down blues, a great big hole in the bottom of my shoes. Honey, let me be your salty dog. Let me be your salty dog, or I won't be your man at all. Honey, let me be your salty dog. Sal, I know you with a rundown stocking and a wore out shoe. Honey, let me be your salty dog. Let me be your salty dog, or I won't be your man at all. Honey, let me be your salty dog. Well, down in the wildwood, sitting on the log, finger on the trigger, my own hog. Honey, let me be your salty dog. Let me be your salty dog, or I won't be your man at all. Honey, let me be your salty dog. Trigger on a gun, let go. Shot fell over in Mexico. Honey, let me be your salty dog. Let me be your salty dog, or I won't be your man at all. Honey, let me be your salty dog. John Henry. Now I'd like to sing one that's probably one of my favorites also. John Henry was a little bitty boy, sitting on his papa's knee. He picked up a hammer and a little piece of steel, said, I'm gonna be a steel driving man, Lord, Lord, gonna be a steel driving man. John Henry had a little woman, Bernice was her name. John Henry took sick and she had to go to bed. Bernice drove that steel like a man, Lord, Lord. Bernice drove that steel like a man. Gonna miss you, John Henry. A lot.